What's up, everybody? My name is Rob Simmons, and welcome to my channel. As far as DC fandom this year, we got another trailer, more specifically a story trailer for the upcoming video game Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League, which is set in the same universe as the Batman Arkham games, which I didn't know when the first trailer was released last year. All that being said, let's see what the story trailer has in store, especially since it has ticking at the very end, and the flash in the thumbnail looks awesome. Speaking of Arkham,
are the worst of the worst of the worst. Still, you're good at what you do. Even if what you do is far from good. Welcome to Task Force Ads.
The Suicide Squad. Whoa!
Let me take a look at you. A muscle head. A nut job. Something that offends my eyes.
Ben! I'm sorry if I couldn't resist.
You're perfect.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right?
Aliens.
Wait, take it written all over it.
Oh, what the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here.
Eyes up, people.
That's why you're here.
You're the first asset to make it into Metropolis alive.
Oh. Who did do that, by the way?
Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
That's why it's called Kill the Justice League. Oh. Wow. Yeah, because the League is being mind controlled.
Take a hand at taking on the Justice League is the worst idea you've ever heard.
Whoa.
What did you think would happen? You crawl out of your cells, swoop in, save the day? Which superheroes did you say you were?
They're villains. Literally. Oh my gosh.
He's not gonna make it.
Already too late. Nice. Awesome trailer.
Repeat. The penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Oh.
Oh my god. He's getting up.
Hit him again.
He's right at the door. Somebody stop him.
Did that get
him? No. It very much did not get him. Waller. Blow up his head.
No, don't do that. 2022. Oh, yeah. Awesome trailer. I cannot wait to play this game. It looks like a ton of fun, and even though we haven't seen any gameplay, I mean, it just hyped me up and brought my excitement level from here all the way up to here. And what I need right now is some gameplay, and I just love the designs of all the characters, the villains, the Justice League. And something tells me we're going to get a ton of skins through DLC. I did forget to mention that this game is going to be released exclusively to PS5 and Xbox Series X and S, which, if you don't have those consoles like me, that might be a little problematic, but that's another video for another time. All that being said, let me know in the comments what you think of this trailer. Thank you for watching.